But today we're gonna go ahead and visit some of our ratchet roots, along with some of our more modern sounds that we're familiar with when it comes to the hip hop of Louisiana.
So in other words,
we about to huddle.